Thank you. Time for some Skrillex. Gotta get that Skrillex. Skrillex.
Thank you. Yeah. We should stick together. Perfect. You can't expect me to...
Cheeky.
No way.
How did you get here?
Who are you?
By choice or chance, you cannot control what you're not aware of. This wakeless sleep will be your prison, to wander forever.
What do you mean?
Riku! Don't you listen to that punk! Chiki's gonna be fine. She told me what's up. Hoodie here set this whole thing up, yo. He promised to send Chiki back to our world, and you was the cost of travel. Yo, this is seriously one half-baked excuse for a mission. Bet you ain't even a Reaper.
All right. Who are you?
Wait!
I'm really sorry, Riku.
It's all right. Beat. Watch her.
I got this, yo!
You're done!
Man. She's right here in front of me, and I can't reach her.
If your heart's connected, you'll reach her.
Rhyme.
Neku.
Sora.
Go.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Wow, crap.
Heal. Trophy. DSP drives me. DSP tries it. What?
Oh, Yeah, yeah. Partner?
Huh?
I'm not really sure. All I know is that my name is Ryan.
You mean you've lost your memory?
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
It's no big deal. You know what they always say. Sometimes memories just need a little help getting out.
Yeah. That's true. Huh. A little help. I know. Maybe Neku can jog your memory. Come on, Ryan. Let's go find him.
Right.
Thank you. Come on! Hey, hey, ha! Drift! Hey, yeah, ha! Yeah, yeah! Ha!
Hey,
hey,
Neku!
It's you!
Sora.
What?
You actually still trust me?
Of course I do!
But you know that I tricked you, right? That guy in the black coat? He said he could send me home. Me and my partner. But I had to bring you to him first. Sorry.
No big deal.
When it really mattered,
you stood up for me. And besides, we're friends, right?
Friends.
Oh, hey, Neku. This here is Rhyme. Is she your game partner?
No, sorry. I'm teamed up with somebody else.
Huh? What? Rhyme! Neku! Huh? Hey, wait! Out of my way!
Yeah, so long. Ha! Ya! Ha! Ya! Hey! Let's go!
Joshua.
Hello, Negu. How long the days without you have felt.
Right! I'm glad you're okay. Neku, do you know this guy?
Yeah. Joshua. He's my friend.
Okay. Are you the one who took Rhyme away? And why do you know my name?
If you'd like to settle down for a sec, I'll field your questions one at a time. Let's start with Rhyme. I'm hanging on to her dreams for her. They're my portal.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Let's just say her dreams are a gateway between worlds.
I am so fucking lost with this goddamn story.
Next question. How could I possibly know your name? Right? This town has a little secret. It only appears when someone out there has need of shelter. I'll spare you the details, but right now it's made up of my dreams. So of course I know you. I dreamed you up. I know your best friend Riku, too.
Really? You know Riku?
Well, yeah. I'm kind of omniscient.
Then where is he?
He's right inside this projection, in another imagining of this world.
You mean another Traverse Town? Can I get there with your portal thing?
Sad to say, it won't work for you. My portal thing only opens to the one with Rhyme's dreams. In this projection, you're seeing another chain of events, in another world trapped by the dreamers. As for how the world got split in two, I have a feeling you'll need to ask this guy.
Him again.
Huh?
Who's that?
Beat.
Shiki.
Riku.
Riku. Oh. Balance back to force. Destroy.